our superstar talent, extravaganza.
Are you ready for a show overflowing with amazing superstars?
Yeah!
Are you really?
No!
I can't wait!
Minnie and I have gone on a huge talent search, and oh boy, have we found a rock and lineup of the greatest performers anywhere!
But we couldn't have done it alone!
That's right! How about a warm welcome for our amazing co-hosts, Donald and Goofy!
Don't forget Arista, Athena, it's Adele!
kids.
Wait a second. Where's Ariel?
Ariel?
That girl.
I'm sure she's just playing a very bad joke.
Where is she off to now?
Ariel! Ariel!
Thank you. Thank you. Tell the world to open up the gate. mean, it's crazy. We finished each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone like you who thinks so much like me. Thanks. Kick again. Our mental synchronization can have but one explanation.
Don't feel, don't let them know. Okay, I might as well just come out and ask you. I want to see the floating lights.
Dear, I hope you're still not talking about the stars.
Floating lights? They appear every year on my birthday, Mother. And I can't help but feel like they're meant for me.
What?
I need to see them in person. I have to know what they are. If you'll just let me...
Enough with the lights, Rapunzel! You are not leaving this tower! Ever!
Oh, great. Now I'm the bad guy.
Guess I always knew this day was coming. Knew that soon you'd want to leave the mast. Soon, but not yet.
Shh, trust me, pet.
Mother knows best.
Mother knows best. Listen to your mother. It's a scary world out there. Mother knows best. One way or another, something will go wrong. I swear.
Ruffians, thugs, poison ivy, quicksand, cannibals and snakes, the plague,
yes,
also large bugs, men with pointy teeth, and
stop no more, you just upset me.
Mother understands.
Let us hear to help you.
All of us wondering
fast. Rapunzel.
Yes?
Don't ever ask to leave this tower again.
Yes, Mother.
Mother
knows best.
Close, and I'm halfway to it. Look at me, there at last. I just have to do it. Should I? No. Here I go.
Complexion, but my eyes were closed. 18 years. The king and queen and all of the citizens of the kingdom sent the lanterns up, dreaming their beloved princess would see them and come home.
The lanterns! Only on my birthday!
And somehow, I have the strangest feeling that dream is about to come true.
I'm the lost princess, aren't I?
Take a look.
The fog has lifted, and
forget the ride!
Come on! You heard?